I really enjoy this part of the project where you're sort of halfway through creating something. I'm reproducing this coat of arms for a school project. It's one of three coat of arms that I'm working on, and I'm using a variety of different enamels and stains. Here's a bit of the project as we're working our way through it and starting on one of the other crests as well. This is a great part, seeing it all starting to come together.